was. Chestnut. Fly feel from my heart. Fly talk down from my heart. I feel more. More appealing for him. I feel like he's gonna have less of a chance of being startled or being alarmed when I touch him. Sometimes I have the feeling through my heart, and sometimes I don't. More words from my heart, the better I feel. See what we can do for the boy here. I like your scarf, Chestnut. I like your scarf, dude. Yeah. It's very cool, man. Sometimes I feel like he just wants me to have my hand underneath him. Just likes to feel some human touch. Also buy some to make him feel comfortable enough. He's taking a nap right now. There's just these. So I'm trying not to disturb him too much. He's daydreaming. There's a kid. Sometimes also, and I'm not quite sure why, but I'm not too sure why I'm growing.
Slide the message over to the to one direction or the other? No? That's what I, yeah, because on my old Samsung, I was just on there and I was telling Megan, if you just hold it, what if you just hold it, slide it and hold it, like gently, there you go. No? I don't know.
Oh, well.
I went to go find you in the page and I found Kevin and Samsung instead.
With Acorn?
Yeah.
It's weird how you get your messages, because I sent that probably 15 minutes before you replied back to me.
Oh.
Even though it said, like, sent 1 minute prior.
Yeah.
We had been in the beach, at the beach for quite a while.
No, it got a little weird with you.
Oh. Acorn's taking me out.
Boy.
Not sounding like a fun day so far.
Yeah, well, she was just, I don't know what was weird with her. She,
did you just do that?
Yeah, that was just her claws. Because she was sitting on the bench next to me all of a sudden. I think, I don't know if she got excited, she was trying to mount me or what. Did she, like, grab on her, like, one ear and one ear, and she was, like, grabbing, so I just, I don't know what she was trying to grab.
I'm seeing a doggie.
I think that's what she was trying to, she got excited about.
I'm seeing a doggie.
It's actually longer than I thought. It looks like this was March 13th.
What's up, John?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, no. Is she okay?
Yeah. She said that they were on the bed, and that she threw up. And it's a lot of them to clean. And there's a resource garden. Okay. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
He needs a new foster because his current foster that is clearly in his bed.
Oh my gosh.
Is locking him outside.
What the hell?
They said he's what? Newly deaf. He's definitely not newly deaf. And
he's been
like
deaf since I've known him.
He's super, they said, he's super mounted when he won't do what he wanted to.
No. I think they said he's mouthy when he's trying to get you to do what he wants.
We didn't bring anything down the
front.
I mean,
start arguing.
You kick him in the shin.
Don't kick me in the Jimmy.
I didn't bring anything for Jose's last night. I found bad enough.
I brought my charming personality.
Oh, wait,
he's
your
person. The boy. Yes, he is.
He's
a boy.
He's
a boy. Am I bothering you? I don't mean to, buddy. trouble.
Wasn't eating, he kept throwing up.
Yeah.
He didn't eat his medicine. And when I told Jose last night, he just threw his medicine ball in the garbage, and I thought I was going to go get him some canned food. But Ann said if he's throwing up everything, he may not be able to keep anything yet. So he said he's going to be on his to-do list. But I looked on the Ann's app today, and it doesn't.